Previously, I made a video called Turn Off Notifications on Windows 10. Today, I'll show you how to do it a different way, and it's probably a lot easier, and you can also adjust things a little bit more precisely to your liking. If you go to the bottom right-hand corner and click on Action Center, where the notifications usually come from, and then click on Focus Assist, and set it to priority only, that is actually, then you would still get some notifications, and what you want is alarms only, like it says right now, as you can see. That way you'll only get like battery alarms or something like that. And if you don't want the alarm noises, then you would go to Control Panel or click Search on Windows 10 and then just type Focus and then click on Focus Assist Settings. And as you can see here, we have the settings, and right now it's set to alarms only, and it says hide all notifications except for alarms. And you can also do automatic rules. So if I'm using multiple displays like my TV and my monitor right now, it only gives me alarms, and that's set to on, and it says when I'm playing a game, priority only. Now we can change this to alarms only, and then you will only get alarms. And also when I'm in full screen mode, so if anything that you're doing is in full screen, you will only get alarms with the current setting as it is on my computer right now. We can also do during certain times, and we'll turn it on. And you can also set it to a certain specific time, like when you're awake until you go to sleep, and it'll turn off all of the alarms and notifications. And it repeats daily, and you can also set it to weekends or weekdays. And then priority only, then we would set it to alarms only again. And there you go. Now it will be only alarms only from 11 p.m. to 7 a.m. That's normally when people go to sleep, but you can also change the times around to whatever you prefer. Now if you want to go even further, you can turn off alarm sounds. Now I will go to the control panel. And click on sound. And then click on the sounds tab, and then here where it says sound scheme, we'll set it to no sounds, and then you would click apply and OK. And you won't have any more notifications unless you turn Focus Assist off in the Action Center, or if you turn the sounds back on for the alarms. Subscribe or visit my YouTube channel.